Good morning, students. Today we are going to do some interesting activities. So let's go.